Okay guys, so your warm up is Sally Up, Sally Down, using that song Moby Flower, and that takes about 3.5 minutes on your squats. Then we're moving on to 9 exercises, 40 seconds on each, okay? So first up is your lunge. Lunges are quite sore after doing Sally Up, Sally Down, okay? Get as low as you can. Then you're on to plank. Shoulders and hips level. Number 3, we're back onto a squat. Okay, then we're going on to a press up. The arms are in line with the shoulders. Then you're onto a jumping jack. Then you're onto a kettlebell swing. So I'll tell you what's coming each time, guys. Everyone that's following me here live. And pillar bridge, that's just tapping the shoulders. Then you're onto a tricep extension. You can do it standing, I'm just kneeling so you can see me on camera there. And then you're onto a sit-up at the very end. Okay, and we're gonna do 2 rounds of that. So we'll just get our timer on here and we'll get started. So on the timer I'm running here, we're running this for 40 seconds on with 5 seconds between each one. Okay, so we're going in about 5 seconds, so you can get yourself in position there. Lunges are first. That's it, trailing knee close to the floor. Full hip extension at the top. Standing nice and tall when you come up. Going straight forward, back into that standing position. We're really working the quads here. You're feeling it on the glutes as well when you go down. 10 more seconds, guys. Okay, plank is next. And off we go. Hold that position. Shoulders and hips are level. Nice strong core, so your chin's in the tummy. Try not to go too low. Don't arch that back, just keep it nice and straight. Try pushing the hips forward as well. Okay, we're back into a standing position. Squats are next. Hips below the knee. And then we're shooting straight up each time. Knees tracking the toes. Press ups are next. Arms in line, shoulders, chest to the floor. So either full body, so you're either off the toes or you're off the knees. Okay, we're into jumping jacks, standing position. Go at your own pace, get the arms up over the head. kettlebell swings are next. Snapping the hips. Use a bag at home if you don't have a kettlebell. Dumbbell will work as well. Snapping the hips. You can go face level or you can go above that if you want. If it's not too heavy, you can drive it overhead as well. Okay, pillar bridge. So press up position, tap the shoulders, alternate. Tricep extension. So have your weight there. Keep the elbows close to the head. Get right down, fully extend. Touch overhead, touch the floor. Okay, for the second round, I want you to count your reps straight through. So on the lunges, count how many lunges you get. We'll continue our count. Okay, so keep counting your reps. I'll tell you my score after each one, and we'll continue it that way. Hit that full range of motion. Make sure you're doing them properly, because once you're counting, you can have a tendency not to get as low, so make sure you're going all the way down. Okay, 23, I'm on the plank next. You don't count on the plank. Just keep that number you got in the first one in your head, and you continue your count on the squat then. So my count would be continuing from 23 when I start back. Shoulders and hips level on this one. Tense that tummy. Keep a nice straight line. Nice and level. Don't arch too low, don't have your bum up in the air. Okay, continue your count now once you start the squats. Off we go. So I'm continuing on 26, 27, count like that. Let's continue it on. guys. So I'm on 49 now. Press up to next. Continue your count. Okay, I'm on 75, jumping jacks for next. Off we go. One, two, six, kettlebell swings. Okay, 151, pillar bridge, press up position. Keep the count going. One, nine, six, tricep extension. Okay, 2, 3, 5 sit-ups is the last one. Off we go. Okay guys, grab some water. I think I finished on 255. Run through the group scores now in a sec once you've got a bit of water. Okay, Marie, how'd you get on with that one?
220.
220, brilliant. Vera?
I got 270, but I did the press ups.
Off the knees, is it?
Yeah. I'm only using a 3 kg.
Oh, that's still brilliant. Don't worry about that. So brilliant, very good. Siobhan?
240,
brilliant. 240. Ailish?
237.
I think it's Marie as well, is it? Marie Don.
Yeah, 247.
247, brilliant. So we're all in around the same range there.
Half stood up,
yeah. You didn't...
Or the press up on the knees.
Oh yeah, perfect. That's no problem. Well, 40 seconds is a long time if you're doing the press ups, that's okay to modify it. Okay, so yeah, everyone's over the 200 mark there. And then some of you are a lot higher. Depends on if you modified, but very good. Grab some water, guys. I'll run through the other six exercises now. So this is all core work. So our glute bridge is first. We're pretty okay on that one. I'll just show you anyway again. I'll just tilt the camera a bit lower. Okay, so your glute bridge. You can hold that position, or you can do those reps. Then you've got your dead bug second. So that one I'll show you from probably the side of this bedroom as well. Okay, so your dead bug is gonna be this position and then extend and alternate each time. Okay, then your bird dog, same idea, but you're in the prone position, you're face down and you're alternating. Well, if you're staying on the same side and then after 20 seconds you're alternating to the opposite side. And you're onto a hollow rock. You're driving the heels down to get those arms up. And then you're finishing with side planks on each side. Everything's 40 seconds again. We're going to do two rounds. Okay, so it'll be same sort of timer. 40 seconds on, 5 seconds to change over. We're going in 10 seconds. Get yourself in position. The first one up there is the glute bridge. And off we go. Squeeze the glutes, so tense that bum. Push those hips up towards the ceiling every time. Okay, dead bug, arms up, knees up, alternate. So it's right arm, left leg, left arm, right leg. Fully extend them, same as what you're going to be doing on the bird dog, it's that kind of idea. Tip your line on your backs. Okay, bird dogs, we're face down. Stay on the same side. Okay, go the opposite side now. Do it slowly. Fully extend. Okay, hollow rocks. Lay back in your backs. Lay right down. Drive those heels to the floor. That's going to help you come up. So if you elevate the legs higher, you get a better kind of leverage to get yourself up off the ground. Once you drive those heels down, keep the arms overhead. Trying to bend the knees too much. Okay, we're coming to the side plank next. Straight up on the side plank. Nice straight line. Keep those hips off the floor. Hold that position. Opposite side. Okay, this is round one done once we get through the side plank. Keep it nice and level from under the armpits all the way down to the ankles. You want a nice straight line. Okay, round two coming up, glute bridges first. Squeeze the glutes, hips up towards the ceiling. That's it, right up. Okay, dead bugs are next. So we're staying on our backs. Knees up, arms up, alternate each time. Just hold that position. Bird dogs next. Prone position, face down. Right elbow, left knee. Fully extend on that side, stay slow. Do 20 seconds off each side. Opposite side if you haven't changed already. Okay, hollow rocks. Lie on your back. Drive those heels down. Keep the arms overhead. Okay, last two coming up, side planks. pulling for 40 seconds on each side. Hip off the floor, nice straight line. Working your obliques on the side. Hold that line, we're nearly there. Okay, opposite side. Last one. Keep it straight, guys. Nice and level. Hips off the floor. Okay. All done. Grab some water. Just turn off the other video. Okay, give that one a try later on, guys. Let us know how you get on.